Hello, everybody. Mike Brailsford of Brailsford Woodworks back again today. Today, I'm going to turn a pair of stands for the two dragon eggs I made. I've got some salted silver maple here, and I think it'll make a nice contrast to the cherry. So I'm going to use it, and let's get going on that. So I'm going to finish sanding this one up, and then I will get ready to put the second one in on the lathe. All right, so I'm on to 400 grit. One of the things I really didn't do, I never measured what I would need from the actual egg, but I have left it. It tapers to the top, so I'll test it out on a couple places to see that. You know, I've got enough width in the middle that if I have to go down that far, I can. But it'll work. This could be interesting. And that is the second one. I'm gonna go grab one of the eggs, bring it out, and let's try these out. I'll be right back. All right, I grabbed the largest of the two eggs. As you can see, it fits in that one. And it fits quite nicely in that one. Pretty happy with that. All right. Okay, so thank you all for joining me today. Please take a look at some of my other content you see around me. You can also see my stuff on Facebook, on Brailsford Woodworks, Instagram, Brailsford Woodworks, and Etsy from time to time, though nothing right now, probably in a couple months. But please all stay safe, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye.